Be with you throughout the day. Let me tell you, it promises to be a belter. Lovely conditions here today, a clear sky, a beautiful batting day, in fact, particularly on this dry pitch. I think that's a good choice to bat. It's a pretty dry, cracked surface, so it'll deteriorate as the game goes on. It should play very well today. Yeah, good decision. Facing is Adam Gilchrist.
Comfortably taken, no worries.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
Gilchrist goes for a duck.
Well, he hasn't troubled the scorers with that knock.
This was how the innings ended for Gilchrist.
Ricky Ponting's out in the middle now and is taking guard.
It's straight to the fielder. Stopped in the covers. Ponting waiting at the striker's end. Super stuffer. In the air and gone.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder. Brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed. This really has been a fine spell, as good as you'll see of its type, and well deserving that wicket hold.
He's gone for a duck.
It is a long old walk back when you've made a duck. Quite, quite.
We can have a look at that again. The next batsman is Martin.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded. He's in it, Miles!
That's cleared the rope. 6 runs. It's straight to a fielder.
stopped in the covers. Pitched straight to a fielder. Pitched straight to a fielder. And the end of the over.
A great stroke. My goodness, this guy can play. What a pleasure to watch him, too.
Martin facing. Pitch straight to a fielder. Pitch straight to a fielder. Martin waiting at the striker's end. Pitch straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. And we have a change of bowling. Pakistan have changed their field.
It's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that?
Perfectly timed shot for four. Pitch straight to a fielder. Tadic facing. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Should be some runs here. Stopped in the covers. And the end of the over. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today. Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Pitch straight to a fielder. Great shot by Kadic.
Fantastic shot there. And I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck it. Welcome back. The players and the umpires have made their way to the middle. Everybody's set for the second innings, and it really is difficult to choose a winner. Let's pick up commentary now with Richie Bennett.
Thanks, Mark. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. There it goes. Beautiful piece of fielding that. McGrath gets his first wicket.
Oh, that's a long walk back when you fail. Posing serious problems, and not just for this batsman, he would for anybody. Oh, he's unfortunate that didn't go to hand. It's a monster.
Well, Bungler won't like that one little bit. We can have a look at that again.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
These ones will be signalled as leg byes. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. He really struck that well.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
That came off the pads. Umpires signalling that as leg byes.
Well, that's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it. Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. Good cricket, excellent cricket, such a tight line. You pressure the batsman into the mistake.
That's been given as a wide.
Well, the bowler didn't do too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting.
That takes him into double figures. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That's two more runs on the board. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly, and nailed it. And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great win. They came into the game well prepared and ready to produce the goods, and that's exactly what they did. That's it from me, that's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.